In this video, we have the actuator removed from the tractor, and we have taken the cover off. And as you can see here, it's model number D12-05B5-04M3. And when you look right here, you can see on this gear right here that the teeth have totally worn down. And also in this right here, you can see where it's starting to wear some on this gear right here. And this is with it standing up. And you can see the teeth are almost, they're practically gone.